here where the local time is 2 hours ahead of the UK, which brings us just approaching 3:10. The outside temperature is 13 degrees. While we taxi to our parking area, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop. The captain has switched the seatbelt signs off. Only then is it safe for you to leave your seat. When collecting your personal belongings, please ensure that you have everything with you, especially items from the seat pocket in front of you. Any items of lost property will be handed to our agents here. Please be careful when retrieving your hand luggage from the overhead compartments, as this may have moved in flight. If you've checked in a child's buggy, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. And if you have had assistance to the aircraft in Manchester, we ask you please to remain seated until all the passengers have disembarked, and then the cabin crew will be happy to assist you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for observing our no smoking policy, and we ask that you continue to do so until you're in a clearly marked smoking area of the terminal, and this will be outside the terminal building once you've collected your luggage and passed through customs and passport control. If you have booked a transfer with us but have since decided to make your own way to your accommodation, please let someone in the Thompson or First Choice team know so that we can avoid any delays. And finally, on behalf of the captain, your crew and everyone at Thompson Airways, we would like to wish you a fantastic holiday, and we look forward to seeing you on your return. Thank you, and good afternoon.